Hello, so here is MetaMask. So if you just go to your settings, tap on MetaMask. And then here, go to your account, go to settings, general, and then here you can set up primary currency, fiat or Ethereum. Select native to prioritize displaying values in the native currency of the chain. Select fiat to prioritize displaying values in a selected fiat currency. So something like that.